Hey guys, I'm back for another video and welcome to Civilization 5. And I believe this is episode 9? Here, I can actually check right now. Let's do that. I complete the VGD. Yep. No, this is episode 8. Alright. Well, welcome back to episode 8. And, oh, I can't make a caravan. How do you get more trading units? Oh, geez, my happiness is really getting low. Because of those occupied cities I've got there. Alright, well, oh geez, what is this? Cusco? What are we supposed to do in Cusco? Let's see, we've got a lot of money, so we might as well buy some stuff and... Alright, let's see. I think it would be beneficial to get Oxford University. So let's go to Vilcus and buy a university. Purchase, yes, and then we go to Turfin, purchase, and I think you need a library first, so we're gonna have to do that. Already library, yes, and university. All right, we got a university in every city, so now in Cusco. Well, hello. Okay. Yeah, let's shift plus tab to reply. Whoa. That's da 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 da. Alright. So I'm not gonna respond to whatever he messages me back with. Oh my gosh, even Machu doesn't have anything to do either. Alright, well, we have no money left, so we can't do that. Why do we need a scout? Oh, I know what we should do. I don't even know, Glenn. You are a tree. Well, he's gonna be glad to know that all of this is happening. Oh my gosh, why are there so many? That's a lot of Spanish territory down there. Alright. That works. I'll make another worker. I don't care. I have nothing else to do, so let's do banking so that we can start getting stuff. What? Just ignore him. Imhotep. Hurry production. I don't want to hurry production. I want to do the other thing that he can do. How about we bring him to the only available spot in our empire? And that's right there. Well, we got others, but the closest one. All right, a unit needs orders. Caravan, okay. You are going to go to... That's a terrible idea. How about... Ooh, wow. 17 gold. Oh, yeah. 150 gold a turn. How is that? And we just might get a free technology from Spain. Because we've got... Oh!
Min vän, det är min övertygelse att den right. Uppgörelse kan gagna både mitt och ert folk. Jag måste avböja.
Okay.
Yep. Min vän.
That works. Alright. Now, I want to see how my spy is doing. So I'm just going to wait until... Okay, earn Sweden and now allies, that's good. Ah, you can produce the road to get to wherever the hell that is. And Vilcus has nothing to do. So let's give them the task of making a temple. And you, I don't know. Oh, ah, perfect. We have a little spot up there we can farm on. Alright. I really seriously need to stop farming because I have way too many of these things. My population's already too high. Oh, we've got two spots over here we can have worked on, so that's always good. 150 gold a turn. Jeez. And I'm... Oh, no, now we're... Oh, okay. We were unhappy for a second there. That wasn't good. Okay. Well, we are going to need to generate happiness somehow. And we're not going to be getting any care... Or we're not going to be getting any... I don't even freaking know what it's called anymore. Alright, you know what? Madrid, yes. What was I even gonna say? I don't even know. Alright, let's see. What do we still need here? East India Company? No. Ironworks? No. We don't have the money to do any of that. So... Oh, jeez. That's three cities that have everything built already. Oh my god. Another worker then, I guess. Well, luckily in banking, we're gonna have a lot of things to Oh, phone call. Alright, that's the first edit I've ever had to make in this entire series, other than putting in the outro and the intro. Jeez, I was hoping I wouldn't have to do that, but apparently not. Okay, this is getting ridiculous now. I'm just gonna do well. And what is this music? It's getting annoying. Okay. Of course, this place has everything to build. Fine then. Be that way. Alright, so you're done up there. And how about you go down here? Because there's three spots. Four, five, oh geez. Yeah, we got a lot of work to get done over here. And luckily, that's just about it for this little continent part in this little vicinity with the mountains. So that'll work. Oh my gosh. I don't know. We need happiness. That's probably the thing I should go for. So, although we are doing great with science now, which is to be expected, I guess. Now, why does it want me to put a road there? Oh, because there's already a pre-existing road there. Alright, that works. Alright, so we got workers up there, which aren't doing anything. And they're not going to do anything for a while, so how about we just move them up there and have them start clearing the forest. Training post for you. I was about to say the music stopped and it was kind of awkward. Okay, so now you go right there. And you're done. So you can go up here. So many workers here. What can we make with this? Forbidden Palace, bank. That's really not necessary. Because enemy spying isn't something I don't... Oh, hold on. I want to see what I'm doing here. 18 turns until I actually steal a technology. That's going to be interesting when that happens. Alright. We've just about taken over this entire continent. Or the northern part. I want to go sailing too, but of course all of the coastal cities are the ones that need stuff built, so that doesn't work. Oh. They want science, well, blah. A great artist was born. Well, you, for some reason, can't make a great work? What? That's odd. Well, you're gonna get there in 3 turns, and then by the time you get there, this will be almost done. Alright, let's see, what have we got? Stuff that lets us build things. Let's see. Ooh, this is a lot of stuff we can actually... Brazil wood. That's weird. Yeah, let's see, what lets us build a lot of things? A zoo, Leaning Tower of Pisa, the Globe Theater. Ooh, the Globe Theater. Get some Shakespeare going. Alright, we are about to get 25% more gold, which means that, yeah, we're getting a lot of stuff. What is this? Oxford University Machu can actually now make those two things. So that's good. Alright, you're done, which means you can go here. And we've got another worker that the city just friggin' made for some reason. We have too many workers, as I said. Because although this empire is big, it's not big enough to keep up with all these workers. Too many wakas, not enough land. Alright, we're slowly getting our gold back, which is good. But apparently we can make another trading thing. So we might want to change some stuff. Alright, let's see how religion's going down here. Okay. Wait, one follower in there? And actually, we haven't been doing any work here. We might want to. Well, first we'd have to connect it with a road, and that's kind of a bad spot. Well, it's not a bad spot for a city, but it's kind of like, eh. Not really interested in it. Oh, God, my people are not happy. Oh, no. What do we do? Alright, we're gonna put a shrine there. And you chop down the forest, and you, you can go, yeah. Alright. We are going to need to get some sort of, I don't even know. We're gonna need to do stuff to get our happiness up. So, you know what? I'm gonna buy some stuff here. So let's go here. Purchase, whatever produces happiness. That's this. Boom. Let's see, what else can we do? Nothing that really helps with happiness, so I'm gonna have to go down here and purchase one. Where's Colosseum? Perfect. Now that, of course, when I get interruptions in this, it's like 10 times as much for some reason when I am not expecting it. That is really annoying. Okay. Well, I'm gonna have fun editing this video. That's okay. It's all good. Jeez, look at this place. We need to do something. This is getting quite boring. Oh. Genghis Khan. I don't really want to attack anybody right now because... Yeah, I'm sorry, man. That is a shame. Oh! They don't like me? What? What happened, Sweden? I never did anything to you. Wait, my units aren't even near your borders. Okay, it's probably glitching out and thinking it's this guy. What? That is weird. I don't even freaking... Free tech! Ha ha ha. Alright, I'm getting the printing press, which is stupid, so I shouldn't take that. Let's do, Well, this one would save me... Ooh, let's see. Seaport and a frigate. I don't really need that, though. Alright, what about this? Acoustics. I want to do gunpowder, but it's the easiest one to get, so I'm going to go acoustics.
There.
Boom. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, goodbye. Goodbye. Alright, so now we have stuff to build. Ooh, Sistine Chapel. That is always good to do. And you make a musician's guild. Wait, didn't I just make something big? I forgot what it was. What did I even make? I don't even know what I made. Okay, that works. Even though I don't even freaking know what I just made. It didn't even say anywhere. Alright, well, we're going to be able to make a... Ooh, zoos bring happiness. Oh, yay. And, wait, is it plus two happiness? Yes, it's plus two happiness. Which means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 20. That's a lot. That's a lot. 20 happiness. From one thing. Okay, what is this? Great. Create great work. Okay, so he is an... What is this, an artist? I don't even know. Alright, you know what? I am going to have you do nothing, because there's supposed to be something built there where you can put your stuff. Alright, I'm just putting a bunch of these around because I really don't need, I don't know. I can't talk anymore. Alright. We're going to go over there and restore this. There we go. Now, this place is connected to our empire, which is awesome. And I'm thinking we, we're going to put down, like, two more cities here, probably. Like, one here, and then one, like, on the coast, maybe over here. Just to finish this little area up. Oh, I should have skipped turns. Okay, what are you doing? You're on the plantation there, and I know you didn't just make it because it's been there. Right there. Alrighty, next turn. We're gonna need that zoo, definitely. And we are due for a culture thingy in 3 turns, so that's good. It's these loading times that make this game take so long sometimes. Even on a good computer like mine. Seriously. It takes too long. Too long to do that. Okay. It's a nice city. Oh, wait, this was their capital. Of course it's a nice city. I want to make a great work. All right, you know what? You're probably some sort of... What are you? You're a good artist. I don't know what to do. You know what? Fine. Golden Age. Blah. Okay. Goodbye. Get out of here. All right, what we desperately need is not a lighthouse, but we're going to need a zoo. So I'm just going to make something real quick that will not take too long. And you can make a stable right there. And you can make... a trading post over there. And oh god, what just happened? You can also make a trading post because we just can't stop making money. Oh yes, look at all of that money. 190 gold per turn. That's a lot of money. So we're getting 53 from trade routes, 100 and something from City Connections. You want citrus? Well, I can't get you citrus, because I don't even freaking have citrus anywhere. Alright, you. Colosseum. Vilcus needs Ooh! That's useless. That's kind of stupid. Because I have, like, no happiness now. Okay. Well, that sucks. I don't know what to do now. Should I just do this? Fine, I'll do it. It's probably not going to do much of anything for me because I have one happiness. So that's not really going to do anything until I get my people happier. So we're going to have to figure out a way to do that. Because now we're actually getting a problem here, which is surprising because this whole Let's Play has been like nothing but good news, basically. I guess we need something in there to balance out this series so that it's not just a complete success and it'd be kind of boring because everything would just go our way. Hello. Composite Bowman. Interesting. Well, they are definitely going to freaking pillage my trading stuffs, so that's gonna have to be taken care of. So let's go do that. But first, how about a zoo? Hell yeah. And gunpowder would be nice, but I need buildings. Let's see. Economics. Ooh, economics, yes. Money. More money. Alright, that works. That works. We're gonna have to get rid of this freaking encampment, though. Well, we do have composite bowmen up. Oh, wait, crossbowmen, which is actually better. So. Okay. So, it's complaining now that there's a thingy, enemy. Alright, well. You're going there to steal the other guy's spot. And you. Oh, jeez. Do we even have anything left over here to work on? No, we don't. Okay. Well, that happened. What are we going to do with you? Okay, the land. I'm not sure how much land we're going to take. Probably all of this. You know what? We have a lot of money, so how about we just go bam. And then you go there. Alright. Choose production Globe Theater. Well, that's Machu, and that's Cusco. Okay, what's this? One great writer, and, let's do the Globe Theater, because I kind of... I appreciate Shakespeare, even though he's, like, the reason why every ELA class that I've been to has been annoying the crap out of me with assignments, but that's not his fault. Well, indirectly it is, but he didn't want it to be that way. It's good. It's good stuff. Alright. So anyway, what else are we going to do here? What are we going to do with these workers? Okay. Well, this area is literally completely done, so they're gonna leave because they're never gonna need to come back unless I get like raided or something. So they're gonna go down here. And I just heard a weird noise. Okay. So the crossbowmen are probably gonna get. Oh.
Espero que este trato reciba yep. Su bendición.
We can work together. I don't care, even though you're probably gonna end up like backstabbing me. And this would be the first city you take right here. And we're also going to need a courthouse here because this place is producing unhappiness, which is annoying. Here, how much are you... Why? Okay. Well, they're multiplying. Alright, I'm going to just purchase a courthouse because this is being really annoying with the unhappiness. There we go. That works. Specialists. What are they even doing? I don't even know. Alright. Leaning Tower of Pisa for you. And you. Let's make a water mill. And we are now going to go like this. And like this. We've got too much stuff for them to handle. They're probably going to die instantly. Which is 10. It's usually what happens. Alright, let's purchase that. And this, just so that we can clear things up with the borders, so it looks nicer, I guess. And you just go in that second spot there. and you, Terrace Farm, 3 food. Oh my gosh. That might be too much. And we're making...
Yes.
Just spend that money. Spend that money. 211 a turn. But we are in a golden age, so we shouldn't base our success off of that. But we are going to be getting a lot of stuff. Polder. I don't even know what a polder is. Trading post. Yeah, we're going to be getting... Oh. We're going to be getting a lot of gold from just about everything once we get economics. So that's going to be fun. All right, let's see. What else? Wait, didn't I? Oh, I told a different unit to leave because there was nothing else to do. Well, this guy also doesn't need to do anything, so goodbye. All right. Oh, God, what just happened? Did I forget to shoot these guys? I think I did. Oh, my God. All right, well, you're going to have to move this way. Like this, and then you're going to attack them. Boom. And then you... Oh, I gotta set up for a ranged attack, too. And gone. Whoop. Alright, we got them out of the way. We're gonna do a mine there. And, nothing else to do around here. So I'm thinking, I don't know, actually. What are we gonna do? We can probably just put them in the city, but that would... I don't know. Well, I have a feeling this area over here is going to close in eventually, so I might as well keep some workers around there. Alright, new unit, and you are going to produce a trading post, and I've got James Cooper, whoever that is. And, ooh, I really want to. 600, no, produce great work.
Chingachgook grasped the hand that in the warmth of feeling, the scout had stretched across the fresh earth. And in that attitude of friendship, these intrepid woodsmen bowed their heads together, while scalding tears fell to their feet, watering the grave of Uncas like drops of falling rain.
Never heard of it, but that works. All right, let's see. We've also got... All right, the composite bowmen down there are not going to stand a chance, obviously. And now we go like this. Lots of gold. Lots and lots and lots of gold. I'm thinking that the Mongols are just kind of getting in my way now. Well, they're not getting in my way, but they're just kind of... They're the only reason why I would bother attacking anybody. Their city's religious with my religion. That's hilarious.
I live and love in God's...
Ooh. Alright, we get plus 25% more culture in all cities. That's pretty epic if you ask me. Alright, you're gonna die. Whoop. Goodbye. Those two guys just dropped dead because they're like, well, everybody else did, so we should too. Alright, zoo for you. Zoo for you. And another trading post there. Boy, this is amazing. This is really a little bit too successful, if you ask me. I don't know. We gotta do something that really upsets the balance, because this is getting really easy. Oh, what's this? Oh my gosh! What are you planning on doing? Well, I don't even know what he's planning. Great prophet.
I have some information that may be of use.
It wants me to found a religion, even already have one. What? Look at my gold. 1, 1, 1, 1. Alright, so you're in open terrain. I'm going to do this one because, in general, it's good to have a well-rounded soldier anyway. And, oh, great prophet. Okay. Well... He can't even, okay, he can spread religion 4 times. So let's see, these two places already have enough. Oh, wow. They got 6 followers of that. Alright, well, let's go ahead, and this place has 18 followers. So what would this do? This would only make 19. Yeah, let's go to a city that doesn't really have that much. What about this one? That's 7. What is it? 11. 7, 11. 16. 5. Okay, 5 is not a lot, so we might as well get him there. Then again, their entire population's less, so that makes sense. This is kind of a... Oh, wait. Oh! Okay. That makes sense. How about you go there? Because there isn't quite... I don't even know. There isn't really much going on there. So that would work. Alright, let's see. This area is completely done. So you are going to move over to the south, and we are going to probably... Oh, you as well. And goodbye. Whoa. And then you're gonna go in for the kill. Or not. Alright, this place can make a bank, I guess. And these guys can go all the way down here. We have a lot of land to work on down there, so we might as well move them. And I'm not sure if I want to... I really need to get more happiness somehow. I don't know. Social policy happiness. We're going to need a lot more because obviously the... Oh, Kabul cancels the quest for what? Okay, whatever. You can go in for the kill. Thank you. You're mine. And Caravan, what are you doing? Just continue that trade. Oh no. We don't have any successful trades anymore that are like ridiculously good. Oh well. That works. And you, Circus Maximus. Oh yes, that is definitely needed. Okay, I like that idea. And in Vilcus we can make a granary. And this place. Alright, I'm gonna go nuts with buying land around here. So let's just go buy them. And it gets quite expensive from here, so we're just gonna have to keep on going. Boom. 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 Now we own, like, this entire freaking continent. And top there. Oh, okay, Trebuchet, you return to Vilcus. And the workers down here can go ahead and work on Turfan, which has, like, nothing going on right now. Lumber mill for you. And turn. Wonderful. Alright, we're taking advantage of that 200 gold a turn. What is this? 4 is added per turn from excess happiness. Oh, okay, so that means 16 a turn. That's gonna be a long time before I get a golden age. What is this guy? What is he doing there? Oh, I forgot. He was supposed to go. Whoa, economics. And that did nothing. What? That should do something. What? I'm confused. That should have probably done something. I'm pretty sure it was supposed to do something. I did not see a change at all. Okay. That works. 34 from religion. I'm getting gold from religion? What? I don't remember that. Okay. Well, this area is about to close up down here, but there is the threat of an enemy coming from over here. So how about we just keep this guy over here to watch? And there we go. That's done. So you're going to go up north to work on this giant area of land I just bought. And I'd hate to send like 8 people there and then just have it all like not be needed anymore. I'm going to send him to Vilcus and then have him build a road down to Turfan. Even though it's a far... Oh, we got some gold. A decent amount, I guess. Alright, great profit. Boom. 3 followers.
Espero que este trato reciba su bendición.
Okay. That worked. You can just keep on doing that, I guess. Sweden has denounced Mongolia. Well, that's good. Alright, let's see. What's our spy doing? He got us a free technology before, so I'd like to know what he's doing next. Alright, we just gotta wait for him. Alright. Nope. Okay, Spain is definitely, for some reason, being, like, ridiculous. Alright, this only has 4 followers. I guess I'll keep going, then. That's a weird noise. Okay. What is going on down here? They've got like a bajillion units around their capital. Or it's not even their capital. What? Oh, are they planning to go to war? You wouldn't. Sweden? Ooh, gathering intelligence. In 3 turns, I can steal technology. That was fast. Alright, that's good. Alright, let's do a workshop. We don't need a bank right now. And a windmill, why would you need that? Fine. Windmill, I guess. Whatever. And you can make that, and you could sit there and do nothing. And you can sit there and do nothing. And you. What to do with you? We can just buy land, probably. So we'll just do that. There we go. So now you can go there and build that. When you go there and build some of that. Wonderful. So I guess if we keep buying land, then we're not going to need to simply, you know, just not do anything. So that's good. It's always good because our empire is just expanding like crazy. All because of this one little start here in Cusco. Look at the size of the city here. Look at that, man. That's insane. We got a lot of stuff going on here. What is this? If I use this, then it will have 5 citizens with... Okay, we don't need to do this anymore with this great profit. We can just use missionaries now because they kind of do the same thing, but they cost less. So... Fine. It's going to take a lot of work to get them all to be converted, I guess. But it will work eventually after a lot of work. Alright, this worker finally made it here, so now he can start building the road to go down to Turfan. And you, I don't know what to do with you. Just keep on doing stuffs.
Espero que este trato reciba su bendición.
I kinda don't need that, but gems? I'm sorry. I don't think I have more than 1 gem, so I'm just going to be safe with that one. 90 happiness. And then 86. Oh, look at that population on happiness. That's a lot of... Oh, God. That's crazy. I guess overall, people are just like, wow, that's way too much. People. All right, we can make musket men now, which is awesome. Now, goodbye. Wait, what? There already are 5 people, though. Okay, how about this? I am going to go... How about... What's Turfan? Yeah, we can go to Turfan, I guess. They don't have that many followers, so we might as well try. Oh, what's going on? I don't want them to have the other religion. Because that's just not going to happen to my civilization. Alright, let's see. What takes the... Industrialization... Oh, if it lets me get that, then I am gonna be insane. Okay, well, let's do that then. Let's do navigation, though, because we're probably gonna be able to steal industrialization. If not, then I'm a stupid person and shouldn't have done that. But I'm hoping that I can just industrialize now. Oh, maybe that's why they're so insane.
Saludos.
Huh. Hmm. All right. Let's see for trade Continua. Here. They've got crab. What do you want for this? Oh my God, no. Yeah, no, no, no. You obviously like your crab. Crab. Okay, I have a few work boats that need to be made here. Okay, what are you gonna? Oh, you're just gonna sit there, of course. Here, let's actually buy a work boat for you. And then we're going to put it down here, of course. And then we're going to buy another one and put it here. Oh.
Espero que este trato reciba su bendición.
If you want passage through my territory, you might as well, because I got a lot of military. I mean, by the looks of it, you got a decent amount, but... Oh, that's awesome, because my spy lets me see everything that's over there. We got a lot of freaking military units. Jeez. They got a lot of military units down there. But I've got just about... Yeah, I've got one... Gustavus wait, is that this guy?
Ah,
what?
Låt höra.
Oh no. Should I do this? Cause he already kinda hates me. Thank you for bringing this Spanish plot to our attention. With this warning, we will ready for whatever they may try. Your generous aid will be remembered. Aha! 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 Hopefully Spain doesn't know that I did that. Aw.
I have some information.
Alright, I'll steal navigation from him. Alright, industrialization time, baby. Woo. Oh, geez, it is time to end the episode. I just realized that. So, leave a like down below if you enjoyed. Oh, wow, that might have stretched on for, like, more than 35 minutes. Well, you got a longer episode today. I'm not sure if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Probably a bad thing, because this is a huge episode. Well, anyway, that's it. So, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later.